Ateneo de Manila University denies reports the writers of business tycoon Manny Pangilinan's plagiarized speech were university students. Pangilinan, chair of the university's board of trustees, delivered the speech during the March 26 and 27 graduation ceremonies. Portions of the speech were found to have been lifted from speeches of prominent personalities like U.S. President Barack Obama, Harry Potter author J.K. Rowling, Oprah Winfrey, and even Conan O'Brien. Pangilinan offered to quit as Ateneo board chair in connection with the plagiarism issue. In a letter to Ateneo President Bienvenido Nebres, Pangilinan admitted he had some help in drafting his speech but took full responsibility for the controversy. Pangilinan graduated cum laude from the Ateneo de Manila University in 1966 and has actively raised funds for the university. He also managed the Ateneo Blue Eagles seniors basketball team, leading it to three UAAP championships. Nebres and the Board of Trustees will discuss the resignation next month.
It was a mistake and he apologized, and I think it's very responsible of him to do such action. So we are drafting a letter offering support to MPP.
Well, that's your school.
At least he... What?
Yeah. Your school.
So. I'm from Ateneo, that's true. But at least he had the taste to plagiarize Conan O'Brien.
So, he gets a pass.
I think that's up to the school administration to decide if he gets a pass. But you know what I heard? Why the students realized that he was plagiarizing Obama.
Because of Conan.
No.
Obama. Okay, yeah.
Because during the speech, he said he was going to pull the troops out of Iraq. And you know where
you're plagiarizing. Don't take credit for this one.
Guess where I got that from.
Okay, see it out.
The professional heckler said that. At least, you know, I'm quoting the professional heckler.
Good. Anyway. I thought you were going to disregard that.
I was tempted to take credit for it, but I didn't want to get in trouble with the Alumni Association.